Installation of Flash Player for USB Oscilloscope Software. Installation of Flash Player on Windows 7. We need to determine the current version of Windows. Right-click the My Computer and select Properties. We have Windows 7 Enterprise Edition. We start the USB Oscilloscope software and open the cylinder pressure waveform. Run the PX script and press OK. We see the message, "Is Adobe Flash Player ActiveX installed on your computer?" Animation of the valve timing of the PX script is disabled. We download and install Flash Player X version 11.3 from the website usbautoscope.eu. Downloads menu. Click on Downloaded Flash Player Installation File. Select I have read and agreed to the terms of the Flash Player. During installation of Flash Player, you need to select Never Check for Updates, Not Recommended. After the package installation is complete, the animations should appear in the USB Oscilloscope program. Installation of Flash Player on Windows 10. We need to determine the current version of Windows. Right-click the My Computer and select Properties. We have Windows 10 Home System version 21H2. Note that for the earlier versions, like 20H2, you have to download and install the update KB4577586 from Microsoft website to completely remove Flash Player from your computer. To download the right package, you must select your version of Windows correctly. We start the USB Oscilloscope software and open the cylinder pressure waveform. Run the PX script and press OK. We see the message, "Is Adobe Flash Player ActiveX installed on your computer?" Animation of the valve timing of the PX script is disabled. We download and install Flash Player X version 11.3 from the website usbautoscope.eu. Downloads menu. Run the file. In case, Windows 10 gives a user account control error message. An administrator has blocked you from running this app. For more information, contact the administrator. You need to run the command line as an administrator. To do this, you need to enter the word CMD in the Windows search, then right-click and select Run as Administrator. Next, hold down the left shift on the keyboard and right-click on the program that is being blocked for protection, and select Copy as Path from the menu. Now, you need to paste this path, Ctrl+V Paste, into the command line and press Enter. Click here to indicate that you have read and agreed to the terms of the Flash Player license agreement. Click Install. During installation of Flash Player, you need to select Never Check for Updates, Not Recommended. After the package installation is complete, the animations should appear in the USB Oscilloscope program. Installation of Flash Player on Windows 11. On this laptop is installed Windows 11 Home, version 21H2. We start the USB Oscilloscope software and open the cylinder pressure waveform. Run the PX script and press OK. We see the message, "Is Adobe Flash Player ActiveX installed on your computer?" Animation of the valve timing of the PX script is disabled. We download and install Flash Player X version 11.3 from the website usbautoscope.eu. Downloads menu. Run the file. Windows 11 may display a message about blocking the launch of the application. In this case, close the warning window and go to the next step. Run the command line as administrator. To do this, in Search Windows or Win and R shortcut, you need to enter the word CMD. Key Enter, do not press. Move the mouse pointer to the command prompt. Right-click and select Run as administrator. If the Allow this application to make changes window appears, click Yes. As a result, the Administrator Command Prompt window will open. Open the folder with the downloaded Flash Player ActiveX file, usually the Downloads folder. Next, you need to hold down the left shift key, right-click on the Flash Player ActiveX file, and select Copy as Path from the menu. In the Administrator Command Prompt window, paste the Copy Path shortcut, Ctrl and V, press Enter, and wait a few seconds. In the Adobe Flash Player 11.3 installer window, select I have read and accepted the terms, and click Install. At the end of the installation of Flash Player, be sure to select Never Check for Updates, Not Recommended, and click Finish. Close the Administrator Command Prompt window. After the package installation is complete, the animation should appear in the USB Oscilloscope program.